can't sleep or eat or anything like that. But if you need to, you do it.
Hey.
You get one of these at the agency.
hope you enjoyed that song by Warren Smith, because I can't take it back.
Okay, okay. Okay, so, here's some big news, maybe. Maybe the biggest news since, ever? The Institute. It's, well, it's gone. Blown up. Like, totally destroyed. You know the Brotherhood of Steel and that giant robot thing that they have? They went and smashed up the Institute with it. And, like, so, the Institute. It was underground the whole time? Man, I just, who knew, right? I heard that people were saying that that the Vault Dweller was involved. So if that's true, then I think we all owe him, like, a lot. And now we can all sleep better, you know? Because we're not gonna be kidnapped or replaced with robots or anything. So I'd say it's a pretty great day for the Commonwealth.
Now I'll play Ella Fitzgerald. I got this. Enjoy.
Lock and load!
There.
Smith, everybody. Ray.
Something out there.
Good time!
Anything you can't fall
Minutemen.
My way.
Take him out.
I thought they were kind of done for. It would be super dangerous.
made a mess of this place.
Got it. Yes. That's it.
That last song. Okay. Hey, hi. Here's an update for you about things that are happening, you know, in the Commonwealth. You know that big ship? That, the old sailing ship, the one that's on top of a building downtown? Yes, that ship.
Well, I would, avoid it if I were you. I mean, you know, more than you'd already avoid the rest of downtown. Which should already be, I don't know, a lot.
I mean, it's still there. It's just in a different place now. It's now, Well, now it's stuck in the side of another building downtown. Not the sort of thing you would expect from an old ship. Or a new ship, actually. But, life in the Commonwealth! I gotta put the music closer to the mic. Stupid! I'm not some vacuum coal. He's good, right? Can't go wrong. Vacuum coal.
Nice.
got nothing.
Engaging hostile!
Bothering anybody now? Anything useful?
Hey.
What's the plan? Take a look.
Gotta love Betty Hutton, right?
Sweet. Now here's another, some news about things in the world that have happened. Maybe you hadn't already heard about. It sounds like, from what I heard, people sang in the bar the other night. There was a, what would you call it? I guess it was some sort of chem's deal, like selling them or something, and it went bad. Gunshots, people dead, that whole shit.
Get some!
It's unclear. Involved died or not? Probably, though. Just another day in the Commonwealth, am I right? That's the worst thing about asking that. Imagination, because here's Happy Times by Bob Crosby.
Security's too good.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Done and done. Some serious subroutines running on this box, but maybe... about this. All right, let's try a slightly different approach. Sorry, can't bust it.
Heads up.
There's something
you
need.
See what you can do.
Can do. Locked out of this one.
Can't break the code. Heads up.
I'll see what I can do.
Need your expertise.
Count on it. Sorry, boss. This one's beyond me.
Look alive.
No
way I'm cracking this.
Hack that terminal.
Sure thing. Locked out of this one.
Look alive.
One. Locked out of this one. Yeah, so long as you're carrying it. Something out there. Look clear. You're playing with the wrong synth.
Who's there?
Huh? What? What?
Hey, hi, here's an update for you.
Engaging hostile!
About things that are happening, you know, in the Commonwealth. You know that big ship? That, the old sailing ship? The one that's on top of a building downtown? Yes, that ship! Well, I would, avoid it if I were you. I mean, you know, more than...
Kill them all!
Already avoid the rest of downtown. Which should already be, I don't know, a lot.
I mean, it's still there. It's just in a different place now. It's now, well, now it's stuck in the side of, another building downtown. Not, not the same expect from an old ship. Action. Life in the Commonwealth. Put the music closer to the mic. Stupid!
Elton Britt is next with a song that, well, frankly, it sounds very irresponsible for several reasons.
Take
Here's Uranium Fever.
Hiding.
Huh?
Hey.
I'm listening.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Count on it. Sorry, boss. This one's beyond me. No accounting for taste. Something out. Someone's coming.
Guess we're not alone. What?
Who?
Who's there?
What?
What else you got?
That was Personality by Johnny Mercer. Hey, hi, so.
Get
set our
town.
Lights out to you!
Oh, that big ship that, the old. The one that's on top of a building downtown? Yes, that ship.
Well, I would avoid it if I were
Get
you. Well, more than you'd already avoid the rest of downtown, which should already be, I don't know, a lot.
I mean, it's still there. It's just in a different place now. It's now Well, now it's stuck in the side of a another building downtown. Not the sort of thing.
From an old ship.
Or
a
new
ship.
You underestimate us again.
Life in the Commonwealth. Find out what Danny Kaye knows about civilization.
God, I hope you're not your maker.
Thank you.
terminal somewhere.
Nice.
Thank you. have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
Institute Duval will be a lesson to anyone who risks tampering with our humanity.
Undecided by Ella Fitzgerald. I know this feeling, Ella. I know this feeling. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. John and Kathy's Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good. Make people jealous. Oh. Undecided by Ella Fitzgerald. I know that game is fun.
Okay, so, here's some big news, maybe. Maybe the biggest news since, ever? The Institute is, well, it's gone. Blown up, totally destroyed. You know the Brotherhood of Steel and that giant robot thing that they have? They went and smashed up the Institute with it. And, the Institute, it was underground the whole time? Man, I just... Who knew, right? I heard that people were saying that that the Vault Dweller was involved. So if that's true, then I think we all owe him a lot. And now we can all sleep better, you know? Because we're not gonna be kidnapped or replaced with robots or anything. So. I'd say it's a pretty great day for the Commonwealth.
When someone nice. Named Big Maybell says there's a whole lot of shaking going on,
then you can probably believe it. I mean, it's fair to say that's probably accurate. She's tremendous.
Oh, time, boogeyman. Peek-a-boo!
That's it.
That was Butcher Pete by Roy Brown, not the other way around. If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. Sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Next one, I mean, you make a song called Rocket 69, and I just can't.